I don't think I was ever, I ever explained what Anu motion meant. When I say Anu motion, Anu love motion. Walking in love. No more walking in faith, because faith is love. Walking with that heart center fully activated. Walking with at the 0 point balance. The androgene, divine masculine, divine feminine aligned in the heart. Full self-love, unconditional self-love, reflecting that out to others. No more conditioned love, because conditions, that's not love. It was never love.